Grunt-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber-clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high charity into a part of their riches high. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. Repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. Moment we shall all become. As gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth. I've got to handle the index. Go!